Tell me, which one would you rather do, A or B? Let's get into it. Would you rather do option A, never be able to touch another person again, but I love human touch? Or option B, whistle for your waiter's attention whenever you need something when you're out to eat? I'm gonna sound like a complete dick, but I'm gonna go with option B.